The soccer variation of the ice skater simply adds in a volley between every few repetitions. We recommend mastering the form of the ice skater without a ball before advancing to this movement. Additionally, we recommend using both the dominant and non-dominant foot for volleying to both maintain symmetrical neuromuscular training as well as working on non-dominant touch.